Okay, here's our final set. Same concept. We're looking for the connection. These two problems, they're similar because look at they have the same types of digits. I'm seeing 24 and 33, and then I'm seeing 24, 0. Oops, sorry, 24, 0 and 33, 0. So there's going to be a connection. Make sure you look for it. Good luck.